Claire Chase, waging a negative campaign to hide her liberal hate for Donald Trump.
Donald Trump, an unworthy of the office and the power of the president. Ugh, I really dislike Donald Trump.
When it mattered most, Claire Chase sounded like crooked Hillary Clinton. Because Claire Chase is a Trump-hating liberal. President Trump needs allies, not liberal enemies like Claire Chase and nasty Nancy Pelosi in Congress.
House Freedom Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.